welcome back to my channel. This is the first time I'm picking up my camera since old Vlogmas ended. So hi, how are you? What's up? What's going on? I just got out of the shower, just got home from the gym, then got out of the shower. And now I'm about to go shopping because I just did Christmas with my mom yesterday. And yesterday was the 28th, so she had to work. So I did Christmas with her yesterday and I got a couple gift cards. So I got nothing else to do, so I am going to do a little shopping, and that'll be fun. And that's really all I've got going on. I figured, you know, this might be the first and only day that I do something this winter break, so why not film it? School starts in like, I don't know, it's almost a month. It's like 28 days or something like that. I still have a while, so I'm not really worried about that. But as January approaches, I need to start making like some efforts to get into a grind because I have some things that I want to do as far as like getting prepared for school, because last semester econ was such a struggle. I somehow managed to get a B. Like, literally seems like a scam to me that I like scammed someone or did something, because I don't know how I got a B in that class, but I want to try to get ahead of it this time and kind of like start studying this month of January, and like kind of get into a little routine and start waking up earlier, you know, not sleeping until 11, 12, you know how it goes. So I'm gonna take you along with my shopping trip and just kind of like show what I get, I guess. Woo! Alright folks, I just got out of the mall. I hit H&M, Old Navy, and Lululemon. I had a gift card for Lulu and Old Navy, so from Lulu I got a pair of the Wonder Trains. So we'll see how that goes. It's just like how I said earlier, I just can't force myself to spend $128 on Fast and Freeze. I mean, I love them. I have one pair. I also got those with a gift card, but like my gift card was for $50 and I would still be paying nearly $100 to get them. And I just couldn't do it. I couldn't. So we'll see how the Wonder Trains are. They felt very different from the Wonder Unders. So I'm interested to see like what they're like. Then I went to H&M, I got a little New Year's fit. I'm just hanging out with some pals. There's a whole seven of us. We're going to dinner and then we are just, you know, hanging out afterwards, and that's New Year's. And then I got a pair of like mom jeans from Old Navy. We'll see how those fit, if they fit, kind of how that goes. Cause I tried Zara. I placed a little order with them. I literally don't remember what was like Vlogmas and what wasn't, so if I'm repeating myself, I apologize. But I ordered two pairs of jeans from Zara, and they were my size. Like, they weren't. I typically wear a size 4 depending on the store and like the stretch of the jeans. Like, typically size 4, but I ordered 6s in H&M because I heard that they run small and that they have like no sort of stretch to them. So I ordered a 6. They did not fit, not even a little. Like, couldn't close them, like not even close to being able to close them. And like, they were really cute. Like, I loved, like, they looked like vintagey. So I found these really good pair at Old Navy. They were like the first ones that I saw and I was like, these might be it. But you know, Old Navy is made for, you know, I feel like an average human, like average body. So I'm feeling like pretty good about these jeans. Now I'm about to hit Ulta and get, just stock up on some skincare stuff. I'm gonna hopefully get the Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid Serum, and then I wanna get the Maybelline Tattoo Brow, just cause I'm like interested to see how that works. Cause I hear it lasts for like 3 days every time you do it, and I like to have my eyebrows done. Like, if it wasn't so expensive, like, I'd probably get them tinted or something, just because I feel like, people say they feel put together with mascara. I feel put together with a brow, but I hate doing my eyebrows every day, so I'm gonna do the tint and see how that goes. Hyaluronic acid, and then I don't know, maybe some other skincare product if I'm feeling crazy. And then I'm gonna hit Walmart, and I need to get a couple groceries, and then I want to get these like hefty storage bag things. I'm just like slowly but surely running out of space in my apartment, like by the second, especially after Christmas. So I'm gonna get some storage bags, and I'm gonna put away like a bunch of pillows, comforters, just like stuff that I'm not using right now, and hopefully that'll help a little bit, and probably some clothes, to be honest. So yeah, I'll see you at some point. All right, all bags have officially been secured. I have been really into these TikToks lately that are like rant, like not embarrassing, but like embarrassing things, but like college version, but I have like an adult version of like things that are embarrassing for just like no reason at all. And maybe this is just a me thing, but I find it so embarrassing when I'm like, I'm the one holding up the line, like at a store. So this just happened to me twice, so naturally I'm mortified, and I will be staying indoors for the next 48 hours. But pretty much, so I went to Ulta, and I had a gift card, and like, first time the gift card didn't go through, so like, I didn't realize that, and then I put my card in, and then I was like, wait, did my gift card not go through? And she was like, no, it didn't go through. So I had to do it again, and she was like, yeah, there's like a pin on the back, you have to scratch it off and like get the pin, whatever. I'm like, okay. So it wasn't like a normal scratch off, you know, like a scratch off ticket, you know, how you can just take like a quarter or whatever, scratch it off. No, it was like plastic. And I have these nails, and I like could not get it off because like the nails are just like too thick. I could not get it off. I'm like scraping it with my keys, holding up the whole line. It was awful. Hated it. Was not fun. So then I went to Walmart, and I got my hefty bags, and then I just got like chicken and lettuce. And I could not get the bags, like, there wasn't one already open for me to put my stuff in, so I just like scanned it and then put the, you know, stuff to the side, and then like as my card's in the thingy, I like am trying to get the bag open. There's people behind me, and it's like, usually, you know, like someone would just like lick their finger, but it's like COVID season, can't be licking my fingers. Gross. I guess it's already pretty gross, but like whatever. So I was like, oh my god, couldn't get the bag, so I was just like holding up the whole line. We are now home. And I'll just do a little, this is the literally the biggest item of clothing ever. Like, okay, it's not mine. It's like a size, probably the extra large. It's just, I love it because it's like comfortable and soft and warm, but it's giant on me, gigantic. We've got the items. All my bags are in this bag, so like, just start off with Walmart for fun. These are the bags that I was talking about. You literally just like take your vacuum and then it turns into that. So that's pretty cool. Had pretty good reviews. I also just saw someone on Instagram buy these, so I thought that was pretty funny. And then I just got food to make, I guess, very, very, very late lunch. These jeans from Old Navy. I just feel like they're like the perfect jean that I've been looking for. And I'm probably gonna scream if they end up fitting, but I'm not gonna try them on right now. And we got Lululemon. Got the Wonder Trains. They literally look exactly the same as the Wonder Unders, but they have like that. Just got them in black. My black Wonder Unders, I only wear them with like outfits, if that makes sense. Like, I don't wear them to work out because they were the first pair of leggings that I bought, and I bought them in the wrong size. Oh, my New Year's dress that was on sale. It's literally just like a sparkly t-shirt dress. Probably gonna belt it because I think it's like kind of long. I think it hits right at my knee. So I'll belt it, make it cute. And then Ulta, I was able to secure the hyaluronic acid. The ordinary section is always like sold out. So I don't know how I was able to get it. I got mascara because I'm running out of mine. And I got the brow gel stuff. So all in all, pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and try everything on and like make sure it fits. But I'm very pleased with what I've got so far. All my gift cards gone, used up. I also got an Amazon gift card and I used that to buy acne patches and an under eye collagen mask thing. So it's like you just like a little eye patch to put under your eyes because I have chronic puffy eyes. My doctor says it's from allergies. I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna go try everything on now. All right, well those jeans were a complete and utter epic fail. I don't know what it is, but like there's something like just so embarrassing to me about like not being able to fit into jeans. Is it like being a woman? I don't really know what it is. It's just like just embarrassing. Like they had zero stretch to them. Absolutely none. I mean, it's like they fit in the thighs. They were like what I wanted in the calves, but did not fit the butt or the waist. Like literally just no stretch. I just don't understand it. Makes no sense to me. I don't know. I just ordered a bunch of stuff off of another website for like Christmas. So we'll see. I ordered one pair of jeans and they had really good reviews and people said that they were stretchy and I ordered a size up. So I'm praying that they fit. I literally don't have any jeans. I have a black pair and then I have one pair of like mom jeans that I wear. But other than that, I literally don't have like anything else. So it's just not that I'm really going anywhere. It doesn't even matter. Do I even need jeans? Like what's the point, you know? Anywho, to stop being dramatic, I'm going to make a chicken wrap. I've really been craving a chicken wrap. You know what? It's fine because those jeans were wildly overpriced anyway. It's like, Old Navy, $42 for jeans? Come on, grow up. I thought Old Navy was affordable. I was wrong. I feel like they typically have like a sale or something, but they had like no sort of sale going on today. So I'm kind of happy. I'll get like my gift card money back. And they had like some really cute sweaters. So I'm gonna get that back. And then I can just buy a sweater because their sweaters were on sale. So I'll just do that. I'm just like, sure. I've gained like a couple pounds from the holiday. But by a couple, I mean like two. As I eat moose smudge. I don't know. But so that's like Christmas. I've been eating relatively well. It just always makes you feel like, I feel like it doesn't matter how small you are. It always just makes you feel like, I don't know, like you've gained weight or like you just don't look as good or you're fat or whatever. And it's like, I don't want to feel that way. It's stupid. I literally don't look any different. My body's not any different. My clothes don't fit me any different. It's just, I'll blame the jeans. Just cause like, I never buy jeans without stretch. It's like, I feel like if I bought jeans without any sort of stretch, I'd legit have to get like a size 10, like for them to close and be comfortable. But then they would be so baggy everywhere else. I don't know why they don't have any stretch. It's very odd to me. Very weird style that's trendy right now. Okay, I am busting open my hefty bag things to see what they're all about. Oh, okay. And we're just gonna try and see what we can do with them. I just have like, I just have a ton of like blankets and comforters, just a bunch of stuff that I don't use. So, well, at least I don't use it right now. Like I just got all new bedding. So I just wanna kinda like store everything away. Cause it's like, I also live in a one bedroom apartment. So please. And it's like in the future I'm gonna want like these blankets and the pillows and stuff like that, but right now it's just like an inconvenience. I literally have stuff stored under my couch. Like that's how little storage I have. So let's first bust them open. Oh wow, this is big. Okay, this is a large bag. this was only $10 too. So there was a $20 one. I think it had like 6 bags, but I didn't want to get a whole bunch of bags just in case I didn't like the way this worked.
I get lost inside my thoughts, and when I start to think, oh, the tunnel closest starts to end up on the brink. I tried so hard, but all these scars, they cut so deep I bleed. I fell so fast from heaven, it's like someone clipped my wings. Now I'm falling, and I can't see the ground. Can we stop this gravity? It keeps bringing me down. I can't breathe, and I don't wanna die. Can we stop this gravity? 'Cause I don't wanna say goodbye.
I've just been like switching back and forth between Hulu and YouTube because there's nothing on right now. Like, nobody's vlogging because Vlogmas is over. So pretty much I've just been trying to like organize and stuff for the past few days. I just put all the bags under my couch and it looks a lot better than what was there before. You could literally like see everything under the couch. It was just so ugly. And I think I mentioned this before, that my couch is being held up by Harry Potter books, but I got a glue gun, actually 2 glue guns, for Christmas, and I just glue gunned all the like foot things back on. The wood's breaking, so I like put glue all in the broken wood. I don't know if it's gonna work. I used the Gorilla glue gun. I don't know. I don't know if that makes a difference or not, but hopefully it works. And I like rotated it. I'm done with a mess. So like this is the broken part, and I rotated it here because I had it like, so this part was here, so like anytime that it would break, you would fall off. Whereas I think if it's like this, I feel like nobody puts a lot of pressure on, like nobody really sits on here anyway, but I typically will sit like on the edge every once in a while, or like on the front. So I think with it being glued and with it being in the back like that, I'm hoping that it'll stay, because I'm just simply tired of the Harry Potter books. Like, it's just raggedy. Just raggedy. So I am just watching old YouTube videos right now. I just finished the mid-season finale of Grey's Anatomy. Honestly, I haven't been impressed with Grey's Anatomy in a while. I hate to say it, like, that might be an unpopular opinion, but nothing about it's really, like, doing it for me. I'm just, like, Meredith woke up, and, like, in my head, I was like, ugh, something's probably gonna happen again. I swear she's gonna win the award for, like, most paid actress with the least amount of lines, because she's not done anything this season except lay in that hospital bed. Like, it's a mess, but I'm gonna continue to try. Organize things. I just want everything to look clean, and it's always a mess, and especially after Christmas, like, it's just I'm tired of it. So we're gonna try and see what we can fix.
Well,